know, I was looking at this thing given to me by someone, and you know, it has these two people on the table talking to each other, a couple of people, and having a discussion. I saw this and it made me my head started rolling to think, you know, let's assume aapne har din, if you start meeting 5 new people online, offline, kahin bhi, but 5 naye log mile aapko har din without any expectations. You don't expect, you as a business owner, tomorrow I'm going to get sales out of it. Without any expectations. At the end of 1 year, you have 1,825 new people that you have met. Some that you have built relationships, some you hardly know. But I'll tell you why we need to do this. As an entrepreneur, that is what we call, as a salesperson, you're selling, that's your Rolodex. There's a number of people that you've met. Most people, when they sell, they want to meet today, and day after tomorrow, they want to sell. That's how it is. That's going to be tough. The idea is you're doing this, you're farming for the future. आप इतने कनेक्शंस बना रहे हो कि नेक्स्ट ईयर व्हेन यू स्टार्ट योर नेक्स्ट ईयर यू ऑलरेडी हैव अ बेस ऑफ 1,800 पीपल दैट यू हैव मेट ओवर लास्ट 1 ईयर. दैट्स वेयर योर न्यू बिजनेस कुड कम फ्रॉम. बिल्ड योर पर्सनल कनेक्शंस लाइक दैट. मीट न्यू पीपल, बिल्ड फ्रेंडशिप्स, बिल्ड कनेक्शंस ऑनलाइन ऑफलाइन विच एवर लाइन, बट डू दैट बिकॉज फॉर अ सेल्स मैन दैट्स गोइंग टू बी द बिगेस्ट सेल्स पाइपलाइन दैट यू कैन एवर बिल्ड. थैंक यू.